Nothing here to fear. I'm just sitting around being foolish when there is work to be done. Just a hang-up call. And
you good boy.
I love the way it sounds too.
Zach's seen tomatoes and you're like, okay,
it's a vegan picnic.
There's no justification for this.
Okay, Amy, show me this epicness. You can do it.
Oh no, don't use.
Why not?
Okay,
well, let me try that one.
Even first.
That will work out.
Actually, I think it was.
Oh really?
I think if I tackle it from here.
Oh no, cut it straight in half. Make it easy on yourself.
Really?
Yeah, and then turn the tip to half and flip them so you get a flat surface.
Okay, that sounds fair.
And that way you don't cut yourself.
Oh, you're doing all right. You're doing okay.
Oh look how juicy it is.
Ever not?
It's so juicy.
The bananas want to.
It's the massacre of the watermelon.
Oh, it's doing. Wow.
Ooh. Oh, look at that. It worked.
Ta-da.
Well done. Well done.
Yeah, I guess you could. Yeah. Sorry, I'm reaching over here. Yeah, it's not very polite.
I do a mustardy one.
Hi, Kayla.
Hi.
Yummy. I'm looking at everybody's food.
What did we...
It's okay, buddy.
Hey, David. We're just at Flip Burger.
Huh?
We're just at Flip Burger because Blue Apples is closed. My life is sad now, but let's show them the food here. Okay, so this is the burger. I'm gonna try to open it. It's called the Beaner, and anybody in Halifax, if you come here, make sure you ask for no butter on the bun, because they will give you butter. And where's my peanut sauce? It must be underneath. I don't think I have peanut sauce.
I've always meant to record going over the bridge.
I'm just doing vlog shit. There's cats in here. They're going to April Jones with us. I'm so excited. They're gonna have so fun. So much fun. And we'll just have pita pit for supper. Is it good?
No, Bailey's one.
Really good.
Is it as good as with hummus? Like, able to do something?
He's so cute. He looks so, like, excited.
Hi, Ophelia. I'm just running around. I mean, you're just, like, perched. You're perched on there. Oh, I love the chickens. Hi, sweethearts. Hi, babies. I can hear marzipan.
What an experience.
Chickens just had their first bath. Yeah, it's Ophelia there. Yeah. How is that? Is that a good experience?
She's like, I don't know. Man, I am overwhelmed.
And these babies here, they're wrapped up in blankets.
Oh, in towels.
Hi, babies. Hi, babies. Chicken burritos. Oh, no! Falling over chicken burrito.
Chicken.
What are you doing, honey? Hey, Ophelia. Hi.
You're going to get wet eventually. It's going to rain on you, so there was your first experience.
She's purring. Do you hear that? She's actually purring. She looks like she's going to sleep. She is. That's like the cutest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. Hi, Dave.
Hi.
You look so funny with two paddles.
Yeah.
I know. There's this cute little dragonfly here. Yeah.
Is this Dash? Yeah. This is Trooper. Trooper. Hi. Hi, baby. Oh. What? I'm gonna miss the cookie. I'm gonna go see Trooper. Hi, Dumont.
Hi, guys. It is vlog week 3, and I am spending my week pretty much at our friends April and Joel's. So this actually might be a long vlog. Dave's on vacation this week, and Joel's on vacation, so that's why we're here. And yeah, we're having a good time so far. We just got here yesterday, but yeah.
Hey, baby. Hey, Pip. Want a kiss? Do you want a kiss?
You can be mine,
huh? He's so cute.
I'm altered, therefore I have
a little monkey. Where are you going?
You're up higher now.
Yes, I do.
He has his own language.
He does.
Master.
I like it.
Beet pesto.
I love it.
Dave made it. Do you like it?
Yeah, she does.
April's still uploading a photo, I think.
It's my opinion. Hi.
You're getting beaver tails, and these are actually vegan if you get no chocolate sauce or butter. And what'd you get? An apple one?
Mm-hmm.
No butter on that one.
No caramel sauce.
No caramel sauce. Look at the birds. And we got Theodore right here too. How is it, Joel? Is it good? Yes.
The birds love beaver tails.
Oh my god. It's like a heart attack for that bird right there.
It's like glowing. It's so bright. What is that? Yeah. You guys get your own veggie burger.
Anyways, we need to check on Aurora frequently.
Make sure we're
talking about
doing
it. And then we went up to the
feeder again.
Hello.
Hello, Merz. There it is. There's a hello. Marzipan. Hello.
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 Marzipan.
Hello. Say hello.
You licking your nose?
No, I don't want him to lick my nose.
Oh. Hello? 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 Achoo!
Step up! Step up!
Hello?
Hi. Hi, buddy.
So I have to end this vlog on a really sad note. On Friday, my cat of 18 years that lives with my parents in the Yukon had to be put down. He had been sick for a while, but it was time, and I'm all the way over here in Nova Scotia, so I feel a little bit helpless and just really sad. It's really heartbreaking. You know, you have somebody in your life. You know, he was a really good friend to me. So rest in peace, Panther. I love you forever, and you're always in my heart. I kind of feel like a piece of my heart is gone. So I'm really, really sad. Friday we also had to put down one of the rescue chickens. Her name was Aurora, and she unfortunately just was too malnourished and to recover from, you know, what humans have done. She, to me, is going to be an advocate for the truth behind eggs. It's not pretty, it's not, you know, Old McDonald's farm. It is pure torture and suffering for these animals, and Aurora is just a casualty of it. I am glad she at least got to experience love before, you know, before it all happened, but it's doesn't make it any easier. Rest in peace to Aurora too. Friday was just a really hard day, and I lost two friends, and So I'm gonna end this vlog on a sad note. Thank you for watching, and yeah, I'll see you again next week for my next vlog. Bye guys.